Yep.
St. Patrick's Day toast. Here's a sobriety.